I put 6 plus 15. 15 plus 6, 21. So we got left hand side is equal to right hand side. Okay. So we got left hand side is equal to right hand side. Okay. So LHS is equal to RHS. So 6 is the solution of the given equation. Okay. So X is equal to 6 is the solution of given equation. Okay, see now next one question. 35 is equal to 45 minus 8. This is given equation. Now by observing only we can see what it is given. This is not given, use trial and error method. We have to identify the solution of each equation. Which number I will put in the place of n? Then I will get both the sides are equal. See, left hand side we have 35 and in right hand side we have 45 minus n. Means it is given variable. So 45 minus which number then we will get 35? 45 minus 10 if we will do, then we will get the number 35. So put the value n in the place of n, we will put 10. Okay, so 35 as it is we have to write is equal to 45. This is given equation now. 45 minus 10 in the place of n, what I put 10, then what I will get here, 45 minus 10, 35. So both the sides we got equal. So by which number we got this both the sides equal? Means which value I put, then we got the both the sides are equal. When I put in the place of n, 10, that time we got both the sides are equal. Okay, LHS is equal to RHS. So with which number we got these are equal? 10. Okay, so n is equal to 10 is the solution of given equation. So now question number 4, P minus 12 is equal to 19. Okay, now by using which number we will get both the sides are equal? In the place of variable, which number I will put? See, if you will put 29, you will check it is getting 19. No. See, 29 minus 12. See, in the place of unit place, what it is? 9 is given. So this number will not come. 30 minus 12. 30 minus 12 with this number also will not get this answer. So with 31. 31 minus 12 we are getting 19. Now this by observation only we can say. No need to try each and every number here. By observing only we can say 31 minus 12 is equal to 19. Okay, if you will not understand, you can try in rough and you can write there. Okay, very easy examples. Okay, so which number? 31. See, so P in the place of P, I will put 31 minus 12. 31 minus 12. See, 1 minus 2 is not possible, so take borrow. So 11 minus 12, 9. What will remain here? 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So what we got? 19. So see, we got 19. LHS is equal to RHS. Okay. See, understood na? 31 minus 12. 1 minus 2 is not possible, so take borrow. 11 minus 2, 9. Here remain 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So 19. Now see here. So LHS is equal to RHS. Now which value I put, then we got LHS is equal to RHS? 31. Okay, in the place of variable, when I put 31, then we got left hand side is equal to right hand side. So P is equal to 31 is the solution of given equation. Okay, now let's solve next example. 59 plus W is equal to 82. This is given equation. Now these are the given numbers 23, 24 and 25. Okay. Now what we'll do? See, 9 at unit place it is 9. See, unit place it is 9. 9 plus 3. See, it is plus is given. Na? So 9 plus 3, 12. 1 is carry. So 6 plus 2, 8. So by which number we'll get this equal? Using 23. Means in the place of W if we'll put 23, we'll get the answer. Means left hand side is equal to right hand side. Okay. So 59 plus 23 is equal to 82. Is equal to 82 means this right hand side we have to write as it is. So 9 plus 3, 12. 1 is carry. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So 82 is equal to 82 we got. Both are equal. So W is equal to 23 is the solution of given equation. Question number 3. Complete the table and by inspection of the table find the solution to the equation. Okay. Means we have to just observe, no need to solve each and every example. By inspection only we have to solve this example. Now what is given equation? M plus 7 is equal to 18. M plus 7 is equal to 18. Now what is the value of M is given? See, it is given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on. Okay, so which number satisfied this equation? That we have to do. Okay, means in the place of M, which number we'll put? Then we'll get left hand side and right hand side equal. See, if I will put 1, 1 plus 7, what we are getting? 8. 8 is equal to 18? No. Then try 2, 2 plus 7, 9. 9 is equal to 18? No. 3 plus 7, 10. 10 is equal to 18? No. 4 plus 7, 11. 11 is equal to 18? No. Means 11 is not equal to 18. Then 5. 5 plus 7, 12. 12 is not equal to 18. 6. 6 plus 7, 13. See, in the place of this, we have to put this number and check. 6 plus 7, 13. 13 is equal to 18? No. Means 6 is also not the solution of the given equation. 7. 7 plus 7 is not equal to 18. Then check by 8. Right here 8. 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7. 15. 15 is equal to 18. No. Okay. 15 is not equal to 18. So left hand side is not equal to the right hand side. Then take here 9. Okay. 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7 how much? 16. So 9 is the solution of the given equation? No. Then take 10. 10 plus 7. 10 plus 7 we are getting 18. No. 10 plus 7 is 17. So not. Then with which number? 11 plus 7. By observing only we can tell you this whole table. So by which number if I will take here? M is equal to 11, then we will get left hand side is equal to right hand side. See here, M plus 7 is equal to 18. So, these all the numbers I just explained you. If we will put 11, then we will get both the sides equal. See, 11 plus 7, okay, 11 plus 7, 18. So, 18 is equal to 18. Yes, LHS is equal to RHS. So, M is equal to 11 is the solution of the given equation. So, write here therefore, M is equal to 11. When I put 11 in the place of M, then this satisfied. Okay, then we got both the sides equal. So, M is equal to 11 is the solution. Solution of given equation.